Your life you will live to remember. So set your target. Believe God for it. Pursue after it. Trust Him to deliver. And you win. I asked the Lord for 1,000 souls per week. And He did. Today makes it the 14th week. 14th week is ending. Now we're entering the 15th week. We have crossed 14,000 people. Amen. Human beings with telephone numbers, with addresses. We have crossed 14,000 souls. 10,000 of them are in church. Another 2,900 that they brought are with them, making 13,000 plus. Sir, you can set those targets in faith and pursue after it. No, I will not expect you to think of 1,000. Do 10 first. Let 10 walk. Then move to 15. Walk it. Start from where you are. It's an open platform for all of us. You can engage the prayer all time, winning souls for Christ. And so we have the prayer aid in the morning and evening. Praise God. You can get out on the street. You can do both. Many are doing both here. But whatever it is, your benchmark of many shall not be missed.
Amen.
An army of men and women shall be enthroned within these 52 days.
Amen.
They will call for you from where you least expect it. Your name will ring in very strange places.
Amen.
They will call you to decorate you.
Amen.
You shall not cry the remaining days of this year.
Amen.
The wife of one of my sons in the law was kidnapped yesterday. And so they called me. And I prayed and I said, now, there is no point in giving these devils any time. You release her on or before 11. And I was speaking at 9. Now, quarter to 11, they looked at her, looked at her sister and said, please, I think you can go. Unscratched, on her. Their phone had gone flat, so they removed their own battery and gave them. So they can contact their people and get home. Quarter to 11. Whatever I decree on you as a blessing will stick to you for life. When you see something working, first time, second time, third time, fourth time, fifth time, it has become your new level. Any devil sitting on any aspect of your life, I command that devil unseated now. Any witch or wizard that is holding down any aspect of your destiny, I command those devils to lose their grip of you. Lift up those two hands. The gate to a world of financial fortune has opened to you. You shall not miss your step anymore.
Amen.
Your health is fully restored today.
Amen.
You will testify this week.
Amen.
Shall we together share the goodness of the Lord in fellowship?
Sure.
God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. And we shall bring peace.
It is my new dawn era. What eyes have not seen nor ears heard shall become the order of the day in my life this year.